Hey everyone. Welcome back to the Riffsphere channel. Managing multiple applications on Unraid can clutter the Docker tab, making it tricky to navigate. Let's tidy things up using Docker folders. First, navigate to the Apps tab and find the Folderview add-on and click the Install button. Once it's installed, head over to the Docker tab, where you'll spot the shiny new Add Folder button waiting for you. Before configuring our folders, let's take a moment to plan out how you'd like to organize your folders. Unfortunately, Folderview doesn't support subfolders, so a well-thought-out structure is essential. Consider various grouping methods. One approach could involve categorizing by application folders, like Sonar, to consolidate instances for each application. Alternatively, organize by quality folders, like 4K, to collate content related to specific download qualities. My preferred method is to group all related items into a single folder. To get started, click on the Add Folder button and name the folder *apps*. Well, you have the option to set an icon. Browsing for a local file isn't available. You'll need to choose between using a link or converting an image to a data string. I opt for the data string method. Begin by ensuring you have an appropriate icon. My preferred method involves navigating to the Docker tab in a separate window, right-clicking on an application image, and saving it. Next, access a converter website like the one in the description. Upload your saved file. Specify the output format. Encode it, copy the entire data string, and then paste it into the designated icon field. If executed correctly, you'll see the icon. Let's forgo the options for now and proceed by selecting the containers I wish to include in this folder. Once the selections are made, simply hit the Submit button to view the outcome. In case you added too few or too many, just click the folder name and change your picks. As you can observe, all the applications have been removed from the main list and relocated to the *apps folder. While there's a preview of the applications, it only displays a limited number of them, with the option to expand the folder for a detailed view. However, despite this organizational improvement, the preview's appearance seems cluttered to me, and it's frustrating that not all the apps are visible. Let's click on the folder name to explore whether we can rectify this by adjusting some settings. Firstly, let's modify the preview type settings. Choosing none will completely remove the preview, offering a clean appearance. Additionally, removing the border enhances the neatness, although it requires expanding the folder to interact with the applications. Alternatively, selecting only icon displays all current apps, but may become impractical as more are added. Moreover, it omits the names, making it challenging to differentiate between instances without changing their icons. Opting for only label reintroduces the instance names, yet it might still not display all applications. Finally, the list option retains the application names and displays all apps. While it may not have the aesthetic appeal of icons, I prioritize functionality over appearance and choose this option for its comprehensive visibility. To streamline further, we can activate the Show Preview Only on Hover option. This configuration will display the preview solely when hovering over a folder. However, note that this might be inconvenient when using a mobile device. Additionally, upon enabling this feature, I prefer to hide the folder border for a cleaner appearance. By default, the orange text on update setting is enabled, providing a clear indication when an application is not up to date. However, if preferred, this feature can be turned off. You have the option to streamline the view further by removing certain buttons. If you primarily use a dashboard application like Heimdall, The web UI links might be redundant, but I find it useful to keep them accessible. The logs and console buttons are mainly needed for troubleshooting, and they remain available when expanding the folder. I prefer to turn them off for a cleaner interface, for a clearer association between icons and applications. Consider adding vertical bars. You also have the option to create additional space by hiding the update column, relinquishing information about updates. Removing the default action buttons ensures you won't accidentally restart or stop all applications. You can configure whether you want the folder expanded by default on the Docker or the Dashboard tab. Lastly, you can arrange the applications by dragging them into your preferred order. Returning to the Docker tab, you may notice a red icon indicating an incorrect auto-start order. To resolve this, start by unlocking the sortable items. Then, adjust the positions of two items by moving them around and returning them to their original places. Afterward, refresh the page to update the startup order in Unraid. Moving forward, let's continue by organizing the remaining applications into groups. Notice how I'm creating smaller clusters like Media Center, anticipating future additions. As these groups are relatively compact, I'll maintain the display settings with icons and labels, while keeping the border hidden and opting for the Show on Hover feature. Finally, I make sure all apps in the folders are ordered the way I prefer. Once the grouping is complete, we can arrange our folders according to our preference, resolving the auto-start order notification in the process. And there you have it. Our Docker tab is clean and organized again. Thanks for watching, and like and subscribe for more content.